Okay, ma'am. Zero.
So, lasso zero. Lasso zero. Zero lesson. Lesson zero. Lasso means
in lesson.
Ah, lasso means lesson. So keep the heading be a venue of arms in the notebook. Whatever the important words, I mean vocabulary, you will learn. Listen the lesson. Vocabulary, you will write.
Write down.
Write down and exercises.
Okay. Now we have to write in classwork, ma'am. This one.
Yes. Yes. So means what? Lasso zero. No need of English meanings for understanding. I am writing English.
What you will show, we have to write, ma'am. Total lesson.
Yes. Yes. So be a venue of France means. Welcome to France.
Ma'am, first one show, ma'am. First one show, ma'am.
First one is what?
Ma'am, you will send a PDF, ma'am.
Yes. I am showing the PDF.
Yes, ma'am.
This is our textbook. We are following this textbook. After completion of zero textbook, if we completed fastly, we will start the one first book.
How many lessons we have, ma'am?
10 lessons. Every book has 10.
Okay, ma'am.
Zero, adatva, I mean including zero, 11. 10 lessons, okay? Zero lesson is about the culture, about the, means what, French culture.
In this zero book, we have 7 lessons, ma'am.
10 lessons.
Heading
book has 10 lessons.
Okay, ma'am. Okay.
Today,
ma'am, heading.
The heading is C, Lasso Zero, be a venue of France, you will write. Lasso Zero. So, welcome to France. Bienvenue meaning is what? Welcome. Welcome to France. Bienvenue is welcome. O means to.
Ma'am, heading zero.
Lasso zero. Heading you will keep lasso zero. Bienvenue en France. Okay, zero lesson. Bienvenue. Bienvenue en France means what it is? Welcome to France.
Ma'am, in new page you should start, ma'am.
Yes. In the new page you will start.
Okay, ma'am.
D'accord? See, this is a flag. Means what? Just listen. You wrote no heading. You wrote right? Bienvenue en France.
Wait, ma'am.
Write it. Bienvenue en France. Welcome to France. Welcome to France.
Heading, ma'am.
Heading. Heading is so. Bienvenue en France. Welcome to France. Bienvenue. Bienvenue means what? Welcome. Bienvenue en France. Welcome to France. The finina. And just I'm explaining, just listen, no need to write anything here. So we have, actually this is a French flag. It has 3 colors. What it will be? Blanc, blue, rouge. Yes, no. 3 colors. What it will be?
Blanc.
Right. I will, already colors you wrote, okay? Blanc.
Yes, ma'am. Colors.
Blue is what? White.
White and rose
is red.
Rouge.
That's why we call tricolor also. French flag, other name is what it is? Tricolor.
Three colors, no, ma'am?
Three colors. So, tricolor. Okay. So, we can say tricolor. Tricolor, tricolor. 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 It's raining heavily in my place. Your place also, it's raining, huh?
Ma'am, right, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
No need. Just listen. Already colors, you know. Just listen. No need of writing. Okay, three color. So, observe the France means what? Map you will observe. So, how it will be the France? Which shape, Harsha? France map shape is, observe it. Which shape? Hexagon shape.
Right?
See, one side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 sides. So the shape is what? Almost in the form of the hexagon. Okay?
Hexagon
shape. The France it is means what?
Hexagon.
It is also called hexagon. it is also called hexagon. Because the shape is, means what, more or less in the hexagon shape. That's why. Hmm? What are the main cities, Monica? Cities. See, Paris, Bordeaux, Lyon. Bordeaux, Lyon, Marseille. Hmm? So these are all the main four cities. Hmm? And what is the capital of France? Yogendra. Leo is the second biggest city. We have Hyderabad, Chennai, Bangalore.
Yes, okay, ma'am. Main cities.
Main cities.
These four are main cities, ma'am.
Yes, yes. Paris is the biggest city because it is a capital. Next biggest city is Lyon. This is
Marseille.
L is silent. Bordeaux. Okay, this is Bordeaux. And Nitesh, what is the famous in France? See, La Tour Eiffel Tower.
Cheese.
Cheese is famous.
Cheese.
And what we call cheese in French? Fromage. What we don't know it right. Wine is also it's famous. Wine. Okay, see, vin and baguette.
Okay.
French bread. What is baguette? It is French bread, long French bread. And it is called, the other name is called La baguette. Shape you will observe. Shape, it is what? It is oval shape. Oval shape, okay. La baguette. And
French bread.
French bread. Especially in France, the shape is oval shape and long it is. Normal bread, it is long shape. It should be the long. And why is what it is? Wine also, it is famous. Okay. France is not famous for wine. Okay, these are all the famous. So here.
Okay.
Bonjour, mes amis. Nanaswari, what is bonjour, mes amis? Vocabulary you will write it enough.
Vocabulary only we have
to. Bonjour, Maisam. Yes.
Somebody drawn in speed, ma'am. Someone is drawn screen, man. Someone is drawn screen, man.
Someone is drawing.
Drawing screen.
So you will give the name. I will remove from that class. Okay, na? And see, bonjour, mes amis. Good morning. See, good morning. May means what? It is my. Good morning, my friends. Okay.
Good morning,
my friends.
Ami means friends.
Ami means friends. Good morning, my friends.
Down it is in English, no, ma'am.
Hello, friends. My name is Didu. So this fellow is all the letters. We are about to journey into friends. Come on, join us, he is saying. See, gesture means what? What he is saying, see. Hello, friends. My name is Didu. We are about to begin a journey into the French world. Come on, join us. We are going to learn the French and come on, join us, he is saying. And so here, see, what you know about France? See, France is famous for what? Fromage. What is fromage?
Cheese, ma'am.
Cheese,
ma'am.
Cheese.
and escargot. Snail,
ma'am. Snail.
Escargot, ma'am. We call
escargot. Escargot. T silent.
Escargot.
Okay, ma'am. Silent. Okay. See, fromage. Fromage is what? Cheese. Escargot. Snail. Actually, cheese. Snail. How we are eating cake pieces? Like that, they will buy cheese and they will eat like cake piece. Cake piece.
Okay, and every area has a special cheese actually.
More than 350 varieties of cheeses are available in France. Actually, every area in Paris, if you are going, every area it has special cheese.
Okay, ma'am.
Fromage cheese, escargot, snail, and Tour de France. You heard about cycling tour of the France? You heard a cycling tour? Cycling tour, ma'am. Cycling race of the France. Actually, every year means what? 3 weeks they are celebrating the cycling race. Okay.
And, everyone will.
Almost means what? Everyone will follow, and it's very prestigious. Means what? Game cycling, that is prestigious game. Festival. Who got the first number one in cycling? They got very, I mean, nice prizes, and they got very big prizes. They will get.
Okay, ma'am.
Tour de France cycle race of the France.
So that is also special in
France. Yes.
Parfum. We call it
So in French is what we call parfa. In English, perfume. Parfum.
Spelling is the E, no, ma'am. Perfume.
In English, P-R-F-U-M-E,
ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am. That's correct.
So in French is parfa. In French is parfa. See, many flowers are cultivating in France. Many flowers. Okay. So means what? Actually, in France is they are means what? Making with flowers, herbs, and all those things. One small bottle only. It is very high cost actually. Perfume.
Cost is high.
Next one, festival, the Cannes. Cannes Film Festival. You heard this one? Cannes Film Festival.
No,
ma'am. Our parents also they will go to this festival. Cannes.
Cannes means what, ma'am?
It's a city name. City name. Cannes Film Festival.
Cannes Film Festival.
Cannes Film Festival. Actually, this is every year they are celebrating in the May month. So, all the from all over world, they are taking the best films and they are playing and they will give best heroine, best actor, best movie. Like
okay,
that.
Okay, ma'am.
Like a film on.
And every year, Aishwarya Rai, she will go every year. You heard about that? No, na?
No,
and
ma'am.
No, will go. Some not.
I heard, ma'am.
Okay. And means L'Oreal company. Means what? For the L'Oreal company, Sonam Kapoor, Aishwarya Rai, they are going. Some heroines. Festival the Cannes. Okay, Cannes Film Festival. Okay. And now, see, these are all whatever we discussed. Baguette.
Yes,
baguette is what? French bread. Long French
bread. French bread.
Long, no, ma'am. Long French
bread. Long French bread.
Long.
And Tour Eiffel? Monica, you heard about Tour Eiffel?
Yes, ma'am. Eiffel Tower. Yes, ma'am.
And next one, Napoleon Bonaparte. You know about Napoleon Bonaparte, Kritika? Kritika? About Napoleon Bonaparte, I think it will come in your social, I think, eighth class also it will come, I think. He's a
emperor
of France. He did many wars, actually. Emperor of France means what? It is many kingdoms and the emperor.
He is the famous emperor, big emperor.
Famous emperor. Napoleon Bonaparte.
Like a ruler.
Actually, king is what? One kingdom. King is the head. No, emperor means what? Five or six kingdom, one head.
Yes, ma'am. One emperor.
And that is the person is called Emperor Napoleon Bonaparte. He did many wars and he is very famous.
Miss Napoleon Bonaparte. No?
Napoleon Bonaparte. Napoleon Bonaparte. And this one, Musée du Louvre. Museum. And you heard about Mona Lisa painting?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Mona Lisa.
Actually, in this museum only, Mona Lisa.
Okay, I saw it in some
painting.
Ma'am,
someone
is in unmute, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Mona Lisa. Mona Lisa painting means what? Very like means what in Tirupati, Tirumala, how it will be rush. Like that in Mona Lisa painting, that much rush it is there.
Museum.
And Mona Lisa has no eyebrows, no, ma'am?
Ah, yes, yes. Eyebrows it won't be.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. I saw, ma'am.
And this one, okay, all vocabulary here it is there. Apreno, let us learn. This one, write it, écrivez. See, bienvenue, then so, Leso Gero, you kept now already. Bienvenue, France. This one, write it.
Yes,
vocabulary, here it is there. While pronouncing, because pronunciation, it will come. Bienvenue, welcome.
Bonjour,
good morning, my friend.
Good morning, my friend.
You said, ma'am.
Promas.
Cheese, ma'am. Ma'am, write this in classwork, ma'am, now.
Yes, yes.
Okay, ma'am.
Romance.
Ma'am, draw box and write, ma'am, after keeping heading.
Heading down immediately after the heading, you will write.
Draw the box and write, ma'am. This one.
Box up. Means what? No need box. 1, 2, 3, 4, you will keep and write it on.
Okay, ma'am. Meaning
box means it takes a lot of time, no? No need of box. See, we have a
new. This one only, ma'am. Or else, down also there.
What, Yogendra? Yogendra, you are asking something? Yogendra?
Yes, ma'am.
What is your doubt?
This much only, ma'am, we should write.
Yes, yes, only this one. Bienvenue, welcome. Bonjour, mes amis. Good morning, my friends. Good morning, my friends. Bonjour, mes amis. What it is? Good morning, my friends.
Screenshot.
What? Should I?
Screenshot taken.
You will take screenshot also, but I want it will be in the notebook. But write it now. How much time it take? Write it.
Ma'am, once you down, don't know, ma'am, that I will take screenshot.
This much only, from here to here.
Full this only, ma'am?
Only this much. Whatever it came in the lesson, these many words only it came now.
Ma'am,
Louvre is a museum. It's a museum name. Like we have Nehru Zoological. What is museum is there in Hyderabad? Solar Jung Museum, right? Like that, it's a name.
Salar Jung Museum.
Salar Jung Museum. So like that, in French we have a means what? Louvre. Name. I will show the
painting on the screen, ma'am.
Who is scribbling on the screen?
Yes, ma'am. Someone is scribbling.
Okay. Okay, see, we have a new welcome. Once again, observe la pronunciation. We have a new welcome. Bonjour, mes amis. Good morning, my friends. Cheese. Tour de France, the great bicycle race of France. The great bicycle race of France. Okay. The great bicycle race of France. Escargot, snail. Parfa, perfume. Festival the means what? So this is what it is. Festival the Cares International Film Festival.
Festival the Cares.
International Film Festival. International of Film France. Festival of France.
Story.
And the next one, Baguette. Tour Eiffel, Eiffel Tower.
Baguette
is French bread.
And music.
We can write, ma'am.
Yes, write it. If you want, write it. If you want to take screenshot, means screenshot also.
Ma'am, today after class, you send the PDF, ma'am.
I will send.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay,
ma'am.
No doubt, no. Musée du Louvre means what? Museum of Louvre. Napoleon Bonaparte, no Emperor doubt, of France.
Emperor of France. That name, no, ma'am? That emperor name.
Emperor name. His name is Napoleon Bonaparte. So what you want to see means what? Musée du Louvre. It is very famous. What it will be?
Ma'am, keep it that, ma'am.
Louvre du Museum. I will show it. Louvre, la musée.
Ma'am, keep that table, ma'am.
Yes. It is a means what? Old museum, very big museum. Wait. Meanwhile, it is opening. Wait. This one. Musée du Louvre, Museum of Louvre. Napoleon Bonaparte, Emperor of France. He is a very famous Emperor of France. Napoleon Bonaparte, Emperor of France. Finished?
Yes, ma'am.
Museum, La Musée du Louvre, Mona Lisa.
Ma'am, painting, ma'am.
That is Mona Lisa.
Did that Mona Lisa painting?
This much big museum. So when you have time, you will visit this one. Inside also they will show.
Okay. It is a big museum in France, ma'am.
How much do you see? Every day many numbers will be
seen. Mona Lisa painting.
Paintings on the top. You saw that one?
Yes, ma'am.
Top of
yes, the ma'am. Under the top.
Ma'am, once can you put from first, ma'am?
First onwards. Okay. Lalur. So, how many acres, 1600 acres. It is.
1600 acres, ma'am.
So big.
Mona Lisa painting. That is a very small, means what, a book shape, that much only. This much book shape only.
Shape is that much only, ma'am.
That much only, the real painting.
Yes, ma'am.
But how many full of rush sheet is there, ma'am?
Thank you. It looks like they are the means what people saw. It is 3 floors or 4?
Nice, ma'am.
3 floors, I think.
It is so big, no, ma'am. Museum.
It might take 1 day, ma'am, to complete over that.
Yeah. Yes, ma'am.
What?
To make it.
To go into that total tour, ma'am. It will take.
This name what, ma'am?
This is the La Musée du Louvre Museum. Louvre.
To see all the things in the museum.
This video name. This video name what, ma'am?
You know, so we have see many 1 hour video also. It's there in that one. They will show means what very clearly.
Okay. We'll see it in our home.
Another time, ma'am.
Wait, more 7 minutes is there. Cairns festival also I will show. See one more. What you have doubt?
Okay.
Cycling.
Cairns festival.
Festival and
yes, ma'am. I will tell also.
Yes, ma'am.
I will tell also.
Eiffel Tower.
La Tour Eiffel. Eiffel Tower.
Ma'am, show the Cairns the festival, ma'am. We know Eiffel Tower, ma'am. Cairns the
festival. This is from the down onwards. La Tour Eiffel.
Near the Eiffel Tower we have this.
Boating. Boating also famous. See, you observe the, here you observe the ships, here all are ships.
Yes, ma'am, steps.
Yes. And we can go up.
Yes, up to the third floor. That is lift.
Ah, there is going, no, ma'am.
But by walking, we cannot go that much up, no, ma'am. We will get left behind.
See, you are seeing here people are coming?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, wait.
Yes, ma'am, there is something, tracks.
Steps are there.
Steps, no, ma'am.
See, here, here.
Ma'am, in that Eiffel Tower will be there hotels, ma'am.
Restaurant is.
This is only no, ma'am, cycling.
What Gnaneshwari?
There some members are cycling, ma'am. That is only, ma'am, cycling race.
Cycling is everyone have cycle actually there in the some place.
Okay, ma'am.
They won't allow the cars like that.
Okay, ma'am.
Common transport they are using.
Okay.
Boating. Okay, this is the France map. Inside, see what is inside the Eiffel Tower. Restaurant is there inside.
Okay.
Inside. Are fun. Famous buildings like the tower. In this video, we'll look at the construction of the tower, the floor layouts, the elevator systems, stairs, and also the very top of the structure. That's all coming up.
Ma'am, Liberty statue. Liberty statue.
Statue of Liberty. That is. Statue of Liberty also given by the French people.
Ma'am, show ma'am that one.
Oh, awesome.
Like, this is the Burj Khalifa.
This is okay. This is the, how they are constructing. That one they are showing. You want to see cycling race, right? Okay, Latour, France.
No, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Games the festival, so, ma'am.
Games festival also.
Only 3 minutes there left.
La festival, the Canes. Okay, 2021 also they had festival. I mean, all means what it is, what it will be.
Dressing Gusala.
Canes festival. I mean, film festival. All heroines, all it will be like that.
Film all festival. The films, the heroes are celebrated.
Like awards first, like awards festival, ma'am.
All famous, I mean, all Hollywood heroines will come.
These are?
Because it is Hollywood, no?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah,
okay, ma'am.
They're dressing and everything. Means what? Okay, La Tour means what? Tour France, I will show. La Tour France. Tour de France. Okay, La Tour de France. Okay, this year also they had... So Tour de France.
Cycling program.
Cycling race. 1 minute like that it is there, we can see. Very famous stage. I mean, they have stages actually. Just for 1 minute, I will show this one.
Okay.
This is
the town of Chatou on the outskirts of Paris was the venue for the final stage of the 100th round. As he rode his last ever tour stage,
like
having announced 24 hours previous that he would retire from the sport at the end of the year. The Eiffel Tower hit the final 50Ks or so of the race. They reached the Champs-Élysées and its famous finish line for the first time. No sooner had the yellow jersey crossed and acclaimed the crowds, we had the first attack. Jonas Rutsch going up the road quickly.
So many are doing cycling on there.
And will be the first of a couple of breakaway groups. The maximum gap they get will be about 30 seconds.